I am Rostislav Stroin. I started with military jets in 1990, and I flew more than 3,500 hours totally on the military jets. And as a test pilot of Aerovodochody, I had a chance to test some other planes. I don't know, I flew a MiG-29, a Hawk, I flew even Tornado and the other stuff. Being out of the military, I continue with Boeings. I also already am an examiner and an instructor on these planes, and using a lot of simulators for training of new pilots. My almost first experience with that simulator here, and my first impressions are just beautiful. What I like very much is the moving platform. Maneuverability, all turns, all acrobacy is very realistic. And of course, the main feature, which are these goggles, are giving to the pilot absolutely complex view. I tried a couple of months ago previous version of XTAL. This today is more advanced. It gives me better vision. The main probably advantage for me, if I can compare with the previous version, is that it is really like more realistic, being able to see my own hands and being able to touch exactly on that button I need to touch. What I like, it's really small stuff making a big result comparing to the big stuff I am flying on training centers. This stuff is very complex. The visualization is at least the same, even I would say a little bit higher quality. And the main advantage probably for training of military pilots is that you've got all complex vision around comparing to the simulators I fly. Their vision is limited. This one is more extended, almost unlimited. That's the main advantage for training, especially of military pilots.